Teachers of Europe.
Allemata l'Europa.
Docenti italiani.
We're very happy that you're interested in the European DSI4 project.
Aħna kuntenti ħafna li intom vera interessati fil-proġett DSI4 Europeana.
We are very happy that you are interested in Europeana DSI4 project.
Docenti italiani, siamo molto contenti che siete interessati a lavorare con noi nel progetto Europeana DSI4. Benvenuti.
The ultimate goal is to expand the community of teachers using Europeana resources.
We create a learning scenario, we choose a topic and find resources on Europeana about it.
You will help teachers in grounding their class in cultural heritage for years to come.
My student liked it a lot. It's a new kind of resource. It's different from the textbooks and they can do some hands-on work with Europeana themselves.
I completely recommend to use Europeana. Europeana is such a fantastic framework.
When working as a teacher, it's not possible not to teach cultural heritage. In the past, people thought that cultural heritage was only about museums, monuments. Now this attitude has changed.
So I think it's very important for children not to only learn about their country, so the bigger cultural heritage.
My students liked Europeana platform because they liked visual contents, they like working with visual contents and creating new contents with augmented reality.
One of the best things was at the end, one of the students, when we did feedback, she told me, teacher, we were talking like grown-ups, you know. Migration is a complex topic, but they are 17, 18 years old, but they did it really well.
If we don't know our culture, we lose our identity. Education starts with culture.
Culture heritage is important for all subjects. It doesn't matter if it's only history or geography. We need our students to be aware about the past. And even in science, in STEM, we can make the use of cultural heritage as research for creating our products.
Many times cultural heritage in the past was a source of hatred, but now we are trying to find, to build common bridges and unite people based on this wealth of and this treasure that all people all over Europe have.